Good evening, good evening, good evening. Yo cat, how you doing? It's a Libra Doodle. Love it. How are you doing? How's your weekend been, cat? Hope everyone's doing well and having a nice chillaxed weekend. Right, let me just get the game loaded. We'll dive straight in, chat. We ain't got time to waste. How we going? How was Paranormal Activity 2 last night, Kat? I'm assuming you've seen those movies before. Is this like a first watch through for you? Yeah, it's been pretty good. Yesterday went to our friend's kid's third birthday party, and then today we went round there again to their actual house just to hang out and let the kids have a bit more condensed playing. Because yesterday wasn't crazy enough. Oh, you've never seen them before? Oh, like a lot of people really slate the Paranormal Activities. I really enjoyed them though. Like, especially the first one. And like, I find myself, I'm just sat there, like right in front of the screen, just staring, waiting, but I'm looking at everything, trying to see what's going to happen. Did something move over there? And I just sit there staring for ages. Those movies just draw me straight in. I had my hook, line and sinker. I'm like, was that a little black wispy thing over there? Was that a shadow? And like, genuinely get proper sucked in. Yo, Jock, how you doing? Welcome in. Hello. How we all doing? Yeah, you said it was awful, but did you enjoy it, Kat? I'm assuming you've previously watched the first one, like as a watch party as well then. But Jock, how's your weekend going, mate? More importantly, how was the chili, dude? Did it go down well? Okay, I enjoyed it. Yeah, I watched the first one. It was worse as you were wearing headphones as well. Oh my god, that fucking got you. Oh, like the bit towards the end where like she just gets dragged out of the bed. It's just like, fucking hell. The first one, this is. She's like, fucking hell. Is the second one... Which one's the second one again? Is the second one where there's like one of the daughters is called like Beth or something like that? Jackie, you got platinum on Elden Ring today. Nice, dude, nice! Chili was good, but ate too much. Classic, yeah. Problem is, you make something really, really tasty. You overindulge, mate. It's the one with the baby and the dog. Man, I think I need to watch them again. I just remember there being one, like, there was a big open plan kitchen. You know what? The one almost was a bit like, is it Tanglewood? On Phasmophobia? Yeah, Jock, we're talking about paranormal. Hunter! That's it, yeah, Hunter. And the daughter was Ali. Yeah, gotcha. I don't know where I got Beth from. Yeah, Hunter. Oh my god, yes. Yeah. Have you seen the Paranormal Activities, Jock? I say they're not the best movies by far in the world, but I really enjoyed the style of them. I really, really did. Right. What are we doing? Let's get into it, chat. So, Doc, the first one is really good. Reminded me of Blair Witch a little, which I loved. See, now, for me, Blair Witch was a complete, like, just did nothing for me. I watched the movie almost when it came out after I'd heard all this hype about how it was, like, one of the scariest movies, and I just watched it. And I was just like, okay. Just didn't faze me. Just didn't bother me at all. But yeah, the Paranormal Activity, that actually did make me jump. It's very, very fucking rare that a scary movie will make me jump. I know that sounds ironic because I jump all the time when I'm playing these games, but ever since I was a kid, and I swear down, I watched like Silence of the Lambs when I was way too young. And I mean, so, like way too young.
You failed me
and
again.
I think since then, I've just not been...
There was nothing I could do, General. Scarable. Camus is dead.
And you're about to join him.
Can you at least deliver me the army you promised?
Yeah, that, the ending, it just didn't, again, it just didn't phase me.
And you know what manner of creatures lurk within.
Just didn't get me, mate.
They are travelling along the coast now.
I get that it's scary, but just, yo, Ram, or Wooden, how you doing, mate? Welcome.
What should
How's
I
your
do?
Weekend going, buddy?
Keep the men digging.
Have you been on if any more Modern Warfare 2 today?
Pray to Poseidon that you can hold off whatever comes out until
right,
I return.
A little moosey around. Put things where they need to be.
The scouts have sighted Amonra and Chiron. They have the pieces of Osiris with them.
What of Arkantos?
No word, sir.
It is getting late.
Oh, you play now.
We
are you enjoying it more
today? Hope that Arkantos arrives in time. Send the signal.
Oh, yeah, I do love horror films. I watch them with eager anticipation that they're going to scare me and then
everything.
That's
what we were waiting for.
Ram.
We must bring the pieces of Osiris together near the pyramid. Only then can he be reborn.
Still hit and miss. Damn, dude. Dude, I'm gutted that you're not liking it that much.
In which?
Language.
Tayu.
In which?
Tayu.
Sandwich.
In which?
Tayu.
Right, so we need... Wait, have we got two bases? Oh.
Gehrig. Yo-ier.
Right, we need music. We need music. Nope. There we go. Sorry, chat. Some days I have the music on, some days I don't. There we go. I like The Conjuring. Shining again, it just didn't do anything for me. It just didn't have the effect that I was hoping for.
These villagers?
They are.
Rig. Ak.
Inito, you I air.
I really liked The Descent.
Inito, ak.
That's a series. I've not watched the second one, but I really enjoyed the first one. That one's probably the most recent film that I've watched that's made me jump. Or got me close to jumping. I don't actually think I jumped on that one.
Inito, ak. In which?
Language. Granary.
Tayu.
You know what? Me and the missus, we've actually watched like the first three or two of Insidious. We quite like them. I'm sure there's a fourth one out now that we've not seen, or whatever the more recent one is we've not seen. Good films. Good films. I liked them.
You need to.
Yeah, I've not seen the new Halloween either. I've heard mixed things about it. So, but I will watch it. I will watch it. So, Ram, you're okay? You're just trying to get over being sick, self-diagnosed sinus infection, and I have antibiotics at home from another illness, so I'm using those. Right, okay. Gotcha, Dr. Ram. No worries, dude. No worries.
Gehrig. Inich Ereg. Eurifer. Inich Ereg. Eurifer. Entio.
Inito.
Finito.
Language. UIR.
Entio. Eurifer.
Inito. Tayu.
Entio.
Eurifer. I just need to get all this off on the razzle dazzle.
Inito. Tayu.
I mean, no gold? Oh shit. Would help if I was mining gold. What do I need gold to do? What? Yeah, have you watched all the old Halloweens, Kat? Jack and Sidious was good, something a little bit different, plus a lot. Yeah, definitely, mate, definitely. What's going on over here?
Inito. UI air.
UI.
Gehrig.
Right. feel like I need to see if these two areas link up. You have indeed. Nice, nice cat, nice. I think the new Halloween is at the cinema soon. It's called... Oh, sorry. No, so what I mean then is I haven't seen... What was it? Was it just called Halloween?
Yow.
What was the more recent one they Yow. Did?
Yow.
Like...
Something.
Oh, yeah, Hocus Pocus 2. Yeah, I can't wait for that. I love something. The first Hocus Pocus. Oh, shit, we're getting fucked over, chat. We're getting fucked over here.
And we... There you are.
Pigeons! Hey guys, come on. You're walking past the people that are attacking our villages here.
In which?
Right, so...
Maya?
Yo, Buck! Welcome in. How the devil are you doing, my friend?
In which?
Prostitute?
Oh shit, I need to build some houses.
Twig.
Sorry, I'll be with you in a second. I'm dying.
Ack.
But Buck, welcome in, mate. How the devil are you doing? How's your weekend been? Jack, Halloween before COVID, then Halloween Kills, then that. Oh, okay, so I've not seen Halloween, and I've not seen Halloween Kills. I've not seen any of the new ones. I didn't realise they'd done that many. I'm way behind, chat. Way behind. Berries there. Why have I just done that one? That was stupid. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. We can deal with that.
Grig? You are here?
Right, we have a temple? We have a temple. Do I have a hero?
Inito.
Yes. So can you pick that up?
There you
are. I've got a funny feeling that in a you giro. Can't. I'm going to go ahead and send
your hero.
Skip. I don't know, chat. I just deny it. No. They're a bit silly, but as a fan, I had to watch. Oh, yeah. Like, I kind of class most horror films as just silly. Because it's very rare that they can actually instill fear upon you. Okay, why have we got an eclipse?
And we, I air.
Is that the enemy's just done that to me? I think the enemy's just done that to me.
In which, Baya?
In which?
Can you pick that up?
Hiyo.
Where the fuck am I getting attacked from now? Who's even attacking me? What's that? Right, I need a builder. You'll do.
Grig.
Okay. There we go. Okay. Jock. Jock on activate fish. It doesn't work like that. Jock. Oh my god, we're dying.
Grig. There you.
In which are you? In which?
What the shit is going on over here? Yeah, I'm more of like, for me, I really like horror films, but I'm a much bigger fan of like sci-fi horror or sci-fi thrillers, those sorts of, Pandorum, Sphere, Event Horizon, they always seem to... I get sucked more into those than just like classic horrors. Aliens. Well, Aliens is more of a sci-fi action. More like Alien. Aliens are proper sci-fi horror.
In which?
But yeah, I love Aliens as well, don't get me wrong. Fucking amazing film. I really don't know what I'm doing, chat.
You need to, Baya.
Absolutely fumbling this. Do I have loads of villagers collecting wood over there?
Into you.
Like, Do I have a favourite film? Mate, that's such a tough question. Like, if you saw my film collection, you know that I can't answer that. There's just far too many. I just wouldn't know where to start on that question. Even if someone gave me, oh, could you pick your favourite DVDs, Blu-rays, movie collection, whatever book, everything. My DVD collection, I had to actually get rid of all the discs, well, get rid of all the cases and put the discs into one of like those big boxes because I think I got a good 1,000 or so. Now I've got all my Blu-rays. And I've still got a VHS collection. Yes, Kat, yes, I've got a VHS collection as well. But yeah, my Blu-ray collection alone on the shelves is just ridiculous. It's such a tough question. Like, even when I just try and think about it, I just don't know where to start. Oh yeah, if you've not played Alien Isolation, you totally should. It's a phenomenal game. If you're a fan of Alien and Aliens, it's definitely up there as the best Alien game ever. And it fits in aesthetically, storyline-wise, perfectly with those movies. They couldn't have made a better game if they tried. It's just phenomenal. Nice book, night. Snake in a box. Oh, sorry, excuse me, chat. Excuse me. I wouldn't know where to start. I wouldn't know where to start in telling you guys about what films I like. Oh, shit the bed.
Get it. In wedge. Here are you.
It doesn't need a particularly good PC either. It came out on the Xbox 360. So, you know, it's not that heavy. And it does still hold up really well.
Gerig. Ak.
And there's a couple of expansions for it as well, which are great fun. Absolutely great fun. Yo, Spooky Hun, welcome in, welcome in, welcome in. How are you doing today?
Hello!
Yeah, it would have been on the PlayStation 3 at the time.
You need to.
Right, we need woodcutters over here. Woodcutters!
Woodcutters.
Well, I'm panicking slightly on this. Good stuff, Spooky. Good stuff. Glad to hear that you're having a nice, chilled one. What sort of games are you into, Spooky? What sort of games do you like? Okay, so all that gold's gone. That's a bit ballsed up. Okay, I guess just get on the wood and we'll have to marketplace this up in a bit.
We need to
build some houses. Sorry, chat. I just need to do some
Tayo.
Some Age of Mythology admin, Tayo. And then I'll be right with you.
Grig. You need to up. You need to up.
Right, I'm just gonna build some more defenses that away. But yeah, so like, if I had to make like a list of films that I would put in my top list, I would go with. The Matrix would definitely be up there. That, for me, is a pivotal movie in my childhood. Same goes for Independence Day. I know these are, like, not necessarily great movies, but for me, they're the sort that I could just watch anytime, no problems. What else would I put up there?
Gerig, Irifer.
Like, I just love movies like Inception, Interstellar, like basically anything Christopher Nolan. I just love his type, his style of storytelling. It's just right up my street. Right up my street, chat. And I love the MCU as well. I love the MCU. You know, some really, really classic, great film. Not classic, but films that I really liked. Things like The Green Mile are just phenomenal, phenomenal stories. You know, Shawshank Redemption. You know what I mean? They're just apps. Green Mile is just phenomenal. Absolutely phenomenal.
In which I add your
Green.
Finito. Are you fair?
What else are we talking? Yeah. Absolutely fucking brilliant film.
Tilbuit, yo.
What are you? Hello.
Something.
Greg. Tayo.
Every day I'm shuffling. Shuffling.
Yo, King! How are you doing? Welcome. How's your weekend? It's good to see you. What am I doing? Oh, yeah, we're building defences, aren't we?
Tayo.
Skipan. Yo.
Oh, shit, they almost snuck in chat. Look at that.
Izvoli.
King, we're just talking about favourite films. And I'm in the position of... That's an impossible question to ask me, so I'm just listening, reeling off a load of films. King, you rather enjoy that? I'm glad you enjoy that. I'm assuming you're talking about The Dance Party.
Tuguin. Yo.
And Tayo.
Right, okay, so...
Gary, into you.
Like, what are you guys? You're my slingers.
Image.
Okay, so... Okay, we'll do that. Okie dokie. Right, so I'm going to build a gate in that one. Ding-ding. Do I have to, like, individually turn them all into stone walls? Oh, no! That one just upgrades all of my walls. Sweet! But King, do you reckon you're on Friday and I had to work on it as a cook the last 2 days, so I'm taking it. Oh my god. Coat's purple and black and has a weird blood. Oh, holy shit, dude. Man, you need to look after yourself a little bit more. Fuck.
Till Orsterslag.
Yeah, you break your toe. You should not be working on that.
Tilbuin, Saikir, Fram, Brosseche, Izvoli.
Leave my building alone! Right, we need archers.
Grig.
Gerig.
Do I have an archery range? Is that a thing? No, I have a barracks. Can I build archers in a barracks? No idea, chat. This game's confusing the crap out of me.
Ined
Sheeran. Yeah, Kat, what's your favourite film? Same goes for you, Jock, same for you, Spooky, King and Buck as well. If you could, your desert island movie, you could take one film to a desert island, what would it be? Oh, Saving Private Ryan! Oh my god, that's classic. Yeah, Lord of the Rings, obviously. Infinity War, Goonies, Departed. Goonies isn't up there for me. I never saw it when I was a kid. And I've never seen Departed. I know I need to. Everybody keeps telling me
that
I should watch it because it's a phenomenal film. It's just one of those that's... just never got around to watching. Why can't I build this anywhere? Oh, you shit me. I can't build that on the hill. Fuck. Fuck me. You alright, Jay? How you doing, mate? Favourite film? Go. Quick as you can, Jay. What's your favourite film? We've cracked it, chat. We need... Oh my god, we need gold. Okay, so we need a market. Have we got a market anywhere? Have we got a market? That's not a market.
Green up.
Can you build a market, please?
EU refer.
I'm pretty sure I've seen one of those somewhere. Have we definitely not got a market? Apocalypse now, nice. Check general lib. Nice, dude! Yes! Good douche, Jay has platinumed Elden Ring. Holy freaking moly! Max, wait, no bits to raise your village, disappointed. Mate, if we could. Who's arrived with the last Osiris piece? Oh my god, there's a third base. Are you shitting me?
We must make it to the pyramid!
Nicely done, Jay. Dude, how did you find it? Did you enjoy it? And I believe that means that I need to give some subs, is that right?
Thank you.
Process, yeah?
Hello.
The last boss can fuck off. Alright. Was it really that bad?
In which do you refer?
Nice. Welcome in, Icarus. Jay, however, I changed a few things around and tried a new strategy and I beat it. Sector. Oh, nice, dude. Nice.
You need to.
GG's. Oh, I'm missing somebody on a farm. Right. We want to buy gold. So what are we selling? Oh, we can sell wood. Alright, I need to build an elephant army. However, I was fighting it the same way I thought everything else. And it just wasn't working. Yeah, the games have a tendency to do that to you. Ooh, hello. You can come in here, please. Right, so I think what I'm going to do... Just send you in for a little look-see. Alright. Where are you going now? So yeah, Jay, am I right in taking it then that I need to gift subs? Is this right? What was it, 10? Yo, Biddlin, welcome in, mate, how are you doing? Hello! That was the bet, right? The Age of Mythology music is such a good vibe. It is. I'm kind of glad that I've gone back to using this music instead of...
I need to throw the tune.
In which... Gerig.
What are you guys doing here? Go back to the army. Okay, so there's a big old wall. Biddlin, how the devil are you doing, mate? How's work going for you?
Into you.
Yeah, so Jay, you absolutely smashed me on this game. Yo, technical! How the devil are you doing? Thank you so much for the raid. Jay, would you want to give technical a little shout out there, please, mate? How was your stream today? What were you playing? Ooh, bit of Tekken 7. Nice. How did it go? I know Jay, for one, is a very big fan of the Tekken series. How did you stream that? Welcome in. And welcome in to everybody that's just raiding in. How are we doing? Welcome in, everybody. thank you so much for the way. So, hello, my name is Lib. Hello. And at the moment, we're playing a bit of Age of Mythology, which is the first playthrough for me. We are big fans of the Age of Empires series. So, yeah, Dragon Dean never played this one, so we're getting into it now. We're getting into it. But we usually play lots of other stuff on the channel, whether it being the FromSoft series, currently diving into Elden Ring. We play some Pokemon on Yellow on a Monday night. We also do some other bits and bobs. We played Forest last night, but we normally do the Resident Evil series, which we're working through. Metal Gear, Doom, Duke Nukem, Command & Conquer, lots of stuff, chap. But welcome in, welcome in. I hope you had an absolutely fantastic day. How are you doing, though? How are you doing? And question of the day for you, technical. Question of the day for you. What's your favourite film? What's your favourite film? But welcome in, Raiders. How are you? How are you? And that goes into everybody in the raid as well, and anybody that's in chat. But yeah, how was Tekken 7? I'll be honest with you, I've not played Tekken in a long time. Oh, but piddling Lion King. Ooh, now, are we talking OG Lion King, yeah? I'm assuming so. Yeah. OG Lion King is absolutely phenomenal. Absolutely phenomenal. Phenomenal. What am I doing down here with these guys? I just don't know, chat. You know what, technical? I really enjoy the Pirates of the Caribbean series. I enjoy them more the earlier on they were. So, you know, Curse of the Black Pearl was just... brilliant film. Absolutely brilliant. I enjoyed the second and third one. They were good. But the first one was just fantastic. Absolutely perfect. Good choice, technical. Jay Leon's up there for you as well. Nice, mate. Again, another good call. Very good call. Right, so I think what I'm going to do is send all of my army up together this way. Let them just deal with that. Technically, you like the first three. The fourth had potential, but dropped the ball. So the fourth one... The names of them always confuse me. Okay, maybe I shouldn't have just sent all my arm the other way. Which one was the fourth one as well? Stranger Tides. And then the fifth one was... Salazar's Revenge or something like that.
In which? Ak? In which?
How we doing? Oh my god, these guys are really taking it.
In which?
Yeah, they just, for me, after the third one, they just kind of lost a lot of their spark.
In which? Adieu.
But Jock, I need to head off, Lib. Early bed soon for me. Enjoy the rest of your stream. Have a good night. Yo, Jock, thank you so much for hanging out, dude. I really, really appreciate it. You have an absolutely fantastic night's sleep. And hopefully you feel nice and refreshed in the morning, buddy. You take care, mate. You take care. Right. I need to do something. How do I do this? Give me a minute, chat. I'll be right with you. I've just got to sort out a little technical thing. I'll be right with you. I apologize for this. We're currently experiencing some technical difficulties. There we go, Jay. In payment of you prestiging Elden Ring before I even finished it. Thank you. So we've got a gifted one there to Coulter, to Randolph, to Kraken, to Drumbledore, to Rafiki, to Thunderguard, to T, to Shadow Gamer, to Bobby Chad, and to Ames as well. Let's go! Sorry, just took me a while. I had set up the PayPal for it. That might be going off a while. Yeah, me and Jay had a little bet that Jay would be able to finish up Platinum Elden Ring before I could even finish it. And we are still not finished. Nowhere near finished, I don't think. That, yeah. This alert might be going off a while. So, how's everyone doing today? Hi. It's been a while since we've done some gifted subs, actually, thinking about it, chat. Well, I'll say we, me. You know, I'm thinking back. It might have been... It might have been back in Christmas. There you go, Bidlin. I got you, mate. I got you. Kraken, nice! Yes, that is indeed the answer to the riddle. I love the gifted sub alert. I really, really do.
What's up, Pop? How the frick can I get these guys?
Over to these guys. Let's have a look, chat. Let's see what we can do. Time again for the next game, Lib. Wait, what's the next game? Dude, you could probably platinum it again before I even finish it. Where is my elephant army? Ooh, ah, there's a... Where aren't you guys going up there?
In a jire.
Go through the gate. They're not very intuitive on this game, are they? Now I can platinum Bloodborne before you finish Elden Ring. It's funny you say that because I can also get the PS4 version too if I want. I'll take that bet. Wait, actually, first, before... To be fair, that's too late now. How long did it take you from start to finish, hours-wise? How many hours did you end up finishing on? Yeah, sound.
Vulume. Esto.
I mean, are we getting attacked from somewhere? I mean, come on. Oh, that's why I can't do it, because I've got no bloody slots left. Okay.
Jirej. Ark.
Thank you for freeing us. We will gather food for you.
Oh, cool. Thank you.
Ne.
In Ed Sheeran. 79 hours. Oh my god. So, the question is.
In which?
Can I defeat. Well, what you wanted to do? You wanted to do Bloodborne. Bloodborne doesn't take that long, though, dude. Well, actually, to complete the game doesn't take that long. I don't know about platinum it. I think the average person probably does Bloodborne in like 30 to 40 hours, something like that.
Carlos.
Gary.
Oh, you were only joking. Gotcha. Now that you've taken all my money, you're only joking. I am joking. I like taking on the challenge though. Where have we got to get the thing? To the glowing obelisk in the front of... We've literally just got to get him in there. We don't have to survive or kill him, we just have to do it. So I know some Age of Empires 2, but nothing from mythology. Can I get a nutshell version of the main difference? So, right. Main difference between Age of Empires 2, which I love, and Age of Mythology is... Imagine if Age of Empires 2 was full of lots of crazy mythological creatures, whether it be in like Medusas or Cyclopses and Pegasuses, and the, like you've got god powers, So it's basically exactly the same, except for it adds this whole new element, which is the mythology side of it. So most of the characters are all mythological. Like you can see down here, there's like little scorpion dudes. You still have them like similar main characters as well. And all of the storyline is based on like ancient mythology. It seems to be heavily focused at the moment on Greek mythology with a hint of Egyptian in there as well. Which I love. Like I love, if you like anything like that, it's great. I was holding out hope that we were going to get a definitive edition of this, which is why I've only just started playing it. But it went on sale and I was like, I can't give up the chance of playing it if it's on sale. So I got it on sale and it's really, really good. I don't think it's probably worth the full asking price, but getting it on sale, definitely. But if they release a definitive edition, if all of like the magical, like all the special effects in this game look phenomenal, if they had a remaster on it, it would be banging if they could give this a visual remaster. And some of the mechanics of the game are slightly different from the Age games. So if they could tweak some of the quality of life stuff, that'd be great as well. Oh, if you're a fan of like mythology, I would definitely recommend it. I would definitely recommend it.
UAE.
Our piece is in position.
Garrett.
I am in position.
And the music's pretty good. Jay, I can't play some Yakuza next thing. I'll get the other Soulsborne stuff. I don't have to tell. Wait, are you getting Yakuza because Zeldani's done Yakuza? Oh shit, they're stealing it. They're stealing it.
In wedge, hi all.
Into you.
Bastards.
EU.
Trying to steal my fucking Osiris box. But yeah, so like you have these things up here, which are like... Why can't I use the serpent thingy there? But yeah, there's lots of cool stuff that you can do. But primarily, it's just Age of Mythology, Age of Empires with mythical creatures. As your unit.
I am in position.
Great. What's an Izanagi? Let me have a look. He who invites and she who invites. In full, Izanagi no Mikoto. The central deity is in the Japanese creation myth. Oh, okay. They were the eighth pair of brother and sister gods.
I'm glad you've all gathered here. In time. And I'm glad you brought the pieces of Osiris with you. Do you see now? Nothing happens. Your god is dead.
What? Mm-hmm. Yeah, I got
no!
that, Jack. And like some of the levels in this game as well go into like the underworld and thing, which are quite cool.
I have come upon the earth. Ooh. And with my 2 feet taken possession.
See what I mean though, chat? Imagine if this had modern day graphics. How like epic would this moment be? Okay, that doesn't look great. Yeah, swings around about straight.
Come on!
We're too late.
I've got to say, chat, unfortunately...
There is another gate to the north. That's where they're headed.
Aye.
The most epic part of the game's storyline so far is visually the worst. That's a shame. And why it needs a remaster, chat? And there's a lot of levels so far. We're only playing it on easy because it's a first playthrough. I didn't want to be dicking around with struggling with the mechanics too early. But you've got things called God... Is it like god abilities or things like you've got a temple where you can train like gods and mythical beings, and you need to have
that
villagers that pray
to
them. And the more villagers you have praying to them, the more like lightning and
bring
stuff
us
you
around.
Can get, which is
we'll
the,
go
point,
ashore and see if there's any
the resource
sign of
you
him.
Need to build these units. Oh god damn it, Joe.
If Odysseus landed here, at least he's eating well.
Ajax, wait. The pigs.
Age of Mythology, Total War
they
4.
Don't look.
That could be pretty epic.
Something is wrong.
She gonna turn us into piggies?
Ajax, Arcantos, help!
Volume.
Am I actually playing? Okay, we're actually playing as pigs. This is brilliant. Right, okay, so. Jay has redeemed the Flaming Five challenge. Right, let's go. So, you'll be sad to hear, chat, we've run out of Reapers. And we've run out of Sriracha as well. So we've run out of the mildest and hottest. So we've only got Jalapeno, Cayenne, and Habanero left. Yeah. Alright, let's spin. Ooh, that's a Cayenne. So we'll spin again. Okay, that has landed on Cayenne Pepper. God damn it. I hate the Cayenne Pepper one. It just tastes rank. So more like the Flaming Five if you squint challenge. Sure. There we go. One Cayenne Pepper one for you there. Oh, shit the bed. What's bone apple teeth? Ah! I was thinking, what the fuck's Jan about? Oh my god. Oh man, some time ago I got me some Carolina Reaper powder to use in the kitchen. Why? Why would you do that to yourself? Oh. Yeah, we're not fans of Carolina Reaper in this channel. I swear, adding that stuff to my chili is like dosing MDMA. Oh my god, holy shit. So why would you do that? I hope everyone's liking the two-tone beard now. As you can see, my beard grows quite quick. So we've got brown, and then we've got the purple, which is fading. We need to redo the purple, chat. I'm going to get the purple redone this week. I say I'm going to get it done. I'm going to redo the purple. Yo, Legofus! How you doing? Kraken, you underestimated the spice. You yeah, no shit, you underestimated the spice. You crazy bastard. Legofus, how you doing there, mate? Welcome in.
We're all going to die!
How's your weekend gone, mate?
Volume. You won't die today.
A villager! Don't let him get me!
Malista. It's for playing with piggies. Malista. Yeah, having done all of like there's these spicy bean challenges and things,
we'll find more pigs there. Volume.
It has not grown on me. Mm. Why are we playing as pigs again?
Circe will be pleased.
Malista. Esto is voli. Volume. Esto. Etim. Malista.
Was I supposed to collect those pigs?
Ne. Volume.
Okay, we need lots of pigs. Okay, I see what's going on. Legofast doing good. Weekend was nice. Have to use the last warmer. Yeah. Sorry, chat. Bean burps. Excuse me.
Ne.
Yeah, definitely got to make the most of this weather that we've got because it's getting pretty freaking cold, chat.
Volume.
Look sharp!
Malista.
We're nearing another village!
Malista. Volume. Is voli, halos!
Oh my god, the villagers are trying to. They're halos. Gonna eat me!
Malista. Ne, esto.
So. I'm not quite sure what volume. We're doing right now, other than.
There are
just
more enclosures nearby, halos. And more crewmen to be rescued.
Making. An army of pigs? Maybe it's just my subconscious trying to cope, but I swear the teeny tiny bit of powder also adds flavor besides the. It adds no flavor. It is too hot to hand, like, to even comprehend any form of flavor from it.
Talos.
Just, yeah. It's definitely subconscious just going, yeah, this tastes nice. This tastes nice. I'm not an absolute maniac for doing this. This tastes lovely.
Talos.
All right, let's go out. I don't know why your subconscious sounds like that, but.
Malista. Volume.
Right, how many pigs do we need?
Volume.
Whoa.
Volume.
Are we going to get shot by that castle? Is this
Talos,
like...
Malista.
Should we take on the castle?
Did you see that? We walked right
live
past
fast. Yeah.
Volume. Esto.
Intriguing. We did walk straight past them.
That Esto. Path leads to Cersei's citadel. It looks well defended.
Malista.
Maybe we can find another way in.
But if they don't attack us, why do we need to find another Malista. Way in?
Malista.
I mean, like, can we just walk this way?
Malista.
Oh. Not sure. This just feels very easy. Granted, I am on easy, so I get that it's going to be easy, but...
Volume.
Is this really it?
Volume.
Oh.
Volume.
Esto.
Oh, sweet. Heard it can defeat Cersei by destroying the fortress at the heart of the citadel.
Prostagma.
Okay.
Prosiche.
Okay. Okay. Okay.
Esto.
Right, let's do that. Sound.
Nah.
Oh, we can build a Pegasus. Yes, let's get a Pegasus. Run Minotaur. Do the Minotaur up. Lovely. Lovely. Okay.
Petimos. Ismachin.
We got a Pegasus, chat. Well, I'm getting attacked by. Okay, we got this. Motherfucker. Jesus Christ, Legofast, mate. That jump scare has not got me in weeks. In bloody weeks. I thought we were friends, mate.
Etimus.
Right, house for wood and gold. Well, yeah, we just plonked that there. Happy days.
Leje.
Volume.
Volume.
Prosheche. Ne.
Pegasus, I'm going to go this way.
Leje.
You want to kill those people that are down there, because it's a risk we just cannot take.
Malista.
Right, okay, let's do this, chat. Let's do this.
Prosheche. Malista.
Prostagma.
Thinking.
Esto.
Prostagma.
I wonder. I just wondiddly under chat. If I can do this.
Etimos. Isboli.
Destroy their gates, replace them with my gates. That's what I'm thinking. That's what I'm thinking. Can I still do. Aha! Pegasus is en route to doing some scouting chats. Lovely. Right, okay. So we need to get some farming as well. Okay, lovely.
Prostagma.
Prostagma.
Esto.
Oh, shit, we don't have any lightning, do we? Okay, Road villager.
Prostagma.
Ooh. Okay, lots of gold. Lots and lots of gold. But again, lots of doors. So just that one. And then whatever's down there as well. Okay, I think we're good with that. So if we get
Prostagma
you start attacking that one.
Lege, ismachin.
Έτοιμος. Καλώς. Εισβολή.
Πρόσεχε. Μάλιστα. Run. Πρόσεχε. Έστω.
Ooh, relics as well. Yeah, there were some somewhere. There we go.
Λέγε. Μάλιστα.
Can I not turn... Oh my god, no, I can't turn them into a gate.
Μάλιστα.
Why can't I turn them into gates? Interesting. Very interesting chat.
Etimos. Carlos.
So we've got four on food. How many have I got four on food? One, two, three, four, five. I've got five farms.
Πρόσταγμα.
Έτοιμος.
Εισβολή.
Λέγες.
Pegasus, where have you gone? Aha! Alright, wait. Okay, so we need to... What was the objective? So just defeat the citadel, so it's just that. That's all we got to do. Right, Pegasus, where are you? There we go, chat. We're good, we're good, we're good, we're good. Okay, what was that tune just now? I need more of that. Oh, the... Run. Was it this tune? I'll be honest with you, I actually have no idea what the name of that specific tune is.
Πρόσταγμα. Ορθός.
Πρόσταγμα.
Έστω.
I think if you just type in on Google, well, you know what, I could probably do that for you actually. It is coming up as AWOL Nation Run. Wait 1 second, I'll just double check that for you.
The hottest chef in town.
Nope, that's an ad. Yeah. AWOL Nation Run. I will pop a link in chat for you for the YouTube for that song. There you go. There you go, Gavner. Yo, Nyx, how you doing? I think my name gives away the god IB. It does, it does. Silent Night. Oh shit. Fuck. Fuck. Where's my army? Where's my army?
Carlos.
Oh fuck, diddly yuck. Oh, pants.
Έτοιμος. Πρόσταγμα.
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 Βούλομαι.
Βούλομαι. How did they get in?
Έτοιμοι. Έστω.
Yeah, I made a dire mistake here. I made a dire mistake.
Πρόσταγμα. Βούλομαι.
Πρόσταγμα.
I need you to go and fix the temple.
Λέγε.
Holy shit, that was bad.
Βούλομαι.
Mad Max, someone made a music video for their song Sail, and it legit got mistaken for an official thing for the longest time. What do you mean? Well, Nyx is technically older than the gods, if that still counts.
Πρόσταγμα.
Well, Nyx, you can have whatever you want. You can have whatever you want.
Λέγε. Μεταλλεύς.
Right. Okay. Quickly, quickly. Ah, that's where they snuck in through, the little bastards.
Έτοιμος.
Έτοιμος. Oh, so unless they want to destroy their own, they've got to go through that freaking gate there.
Πρόσταγμα. Έστω.
We can,
Βούλομαι.
Can you sneak through? You can't. I've sorted it, chat. We've blocked the hole. Now we're good. Right, okay.
Ναι.
So now we can focus on...
Μεταλλεύς.
You know. Age of Mythology. Ah, see, they're trying to get in here, chat.
Έτοιμος. Esto.
Carlos.
Leye.
We'll build a tower. Oh, is it going to be a shitty little tower? Oh, it is, isn't it? Oh my god, there's loads of them. Holy fuck.
Leye, malista.
And maybe I should have built the barracks.
Ne, leye. Volome.
Et, malista. Esto.
Cracking fun fact, prostagma is a real Greek word, but if you refer specifically to documents used by Byzantine chancery, usually they're imperial administrative decrees. Nice. Yeah, I'm pretty sure all of the language and stuff in these games is...
Oh,
we're dead, we're dead, we're dead, we're dead.
Leye.
Oh, yeah, we're fucked, we're fucked, we're fucked. We're fucked.
A hero has fallen.
Okay, yeah, we're absolutely fucked. Oh man, I thought I was doing really well. Should have destroyed that, shouldn't I? Should have freaking destroyed it.
Etimos. Poro.
Etimos. Hopefully, the town hall will be able to just destroy them. Town center.
Prostagma. Kalos.
Πρόσεχε, βούλομε.
Okay, what can I fucking do right now?
Ναι.
Έτοιμος.
Okay, you destroy that gate.
Λέγε.
You destroy that gate.
Λέγε.
You get up there ready to build a new wall. And everybody else go back to work.
Έτοιμος.
Εισβολή. Πρόσταγμα.
Εισβολή.
Okay, cool. We're back on tomorrow night. We are indeed, Jay, we are indeed. So we'll be live tomorrow night from 9 p.m. for some Pokemon Yellow, and then after the stream. Actually, are we going to... What do we reckon, guys? Should we do some... Should I do the Pokemon Watch Party before we go live or after? I'm just thinking if we do it before, then it means I don't have to rush after and we can...
Etymos. Malista.
Leye.
We can just chill and enjoy some Pokemon without me rushing to make sure we've got time to... do some Pokemon afterwards. But either way, we'll be live at 9 p.m. for some Pokemon Yellow. Oh god, build this wall, build it wall, build the wall, build the wall. You guys get that side, quickly. Get in.
Malista.
Quickly!
Πρόσταγμα,
βούλομε.
Λέγε, έστω.
You guys build a tower. And why is this tower going to be so shit?
Έστω.
Oh, now we can build a gate. Brilliant. Okay.
Πρόσεχε.
Πρόσταγμα, έστω.
Μάλιστα.
Έτοιμος. Βούλομε.
Okay, right. So yeah, we'll be doing Pokemon Yellow tomorrow, and then on Tuesday, we'll be live at 9 a.m. to do Elden Ring, to carry on with our Elden Ring work. And then Wednesday, I'm not sure yet. How have you
got
inside? How did that happen? Did we just like yeet them over the wall? I feel like he just yeeted them over the wall. Yep, that's what happened.
Prostagma.
Right, okay, chat, okay, so...
Esto. Prosehe. Malista.
Lege. Malista.
Etimos.
Etimos.
Esto.
Malista.
Prostagma. Esto.
Prosehe. Vulum.
Etimi.
Have I got a granary yet? No, I have not.
Malista.
A hero has fallen.
Oh no, shit! Yeah, we just defeated that guy on the, what was it, Loretta? Yeah, Loretta.
Etymos.
Ne. Ne.
Well, we need to build an armory or some shit.
Prostagma.
Armory.
Esto.
Okay. Fix those things. Well, we need to build some more towers. Holy shit, this is getting bad. But yeah, I can't wait to get onto Elden Ring. It's such a fucking good game. But yeah, Jay, I don't know if you answered my question when I asked you earlier, but have you actually enjoyed it? I don't know how it's been for you, because whether you've been specifically like rushing through it or whether you've been able to take it in and stuff. But I love the game so much. Oh, that's why it didn't work before, because I was praying at it. What a plonker. Oh, cheers, Jay. Yeah. Yeah, I still need to try and work out... I need to redo bosses one. That's completely fucked.
Leje.
Proseche, ne.
We've got three Minotaurs on the way. But yeah, you've loved it. Do you think it's something that you would choose to play through again? Or like, are you happy you're happy with your playthrough that you've done? Because I'm already at a point where I'm like, yeah, I kind of really want to play this game again. You're going to platinum the PS4 version 100%. And are you going to do it, like, without, obviously with no spoilers, but are you planning on doing it differently? Shit. You're gonna do it differently, yeah. Nice, okay. Yeah, I really, really, really want to do like a proper full blown, like, motherfucker. Yo, Brad, how you doing, mate? Welcome in. I really want to do like a full magic build, which I've been umming and ahhing about whether to do that on one of my other run throughs of the other games, but. Elden Ring just looks phenomenal. I feel it would be the best one to do a magic build on. I think it would just look... Visually, I'd appreciate it more. But Brad, how are you doing, mate? How's your weekend been? Your current build is a magic... Oh, okay, so you started with a magic build. Okay. Interesting, mate. Wow, what are we doing? So we've got 13 on food, 5 on wood. Okay, so we need some more on wood, actually. Top draw weekend, very relaxing. How was the Youngun's birthday party? Well, it wasn't my Youngun's birthday party. He was a guest that said birthday party. But yeah, I had a really, really good time. Then we went around our same mates today. His little one's birthday it was. Made us have another little play. And we had some cake and stuff. And it was good. All good. Yes, it was a lovely day. Jay, next time I play, I'll be dual wielding some katanas and fucking shit up. Nice. That sounds epic, mate. That sounds epic as fuck. Well, we need to build more houses.
Prostagma. Etimi. Malista. Ne. Vulome. Ne. Vulome. Ne.
Payday for Fridays, you know what that means, Saturday. Ooh, trip to Rudy's. That's what I'm assuming it means anyway. Okay, so those guys have all done on that gold up there. We're going to go up here and chew on some cheddar cheese up there. Alright, let's do this. Have I got a spare villager? I have.
My lista.
So we're just going to build some
Esto.
Watchtowers.
Vulome.
Rudy's bitches! Nice. Oh, by the way, guys, what actually happened in the end when you guys both went to Rudy's at the same time? Did were you there at the same time? Or did that not happen? Okay, well, they need to get killed. Right, we'll send one of these up. Brad didn't go because he's a pussy. Brad. Right, this was like going to be the meeting of the ages. Disappointed, man. Disappointed. I fled in terror, you see. Ooh. So we want to worship Dionysus, god of wine and celebration, his improvements angel cavalry, or his improvements target archers. Yeah, we want the Hydra. We want the Hydra. I feel at some point we need to organize a... We definitely need to organize a channel meetup. Obviously, it'll be a UK one, but I think Rubius might be a good shout. Place called Wolf at the Door that does Balbun. What's a Balbun? I know what tacos are. I love tacos. I've never had a Balbun.
Etimi.
Etimi.
Ne. Ne.
On a Hydra so bad. Where are we getting attacked? Wait a second, have they got another way into here? No, I'm good. I'm totally good. They don't. Balbun's a little Chinese. Oh, you know what, Brad? I do know what you're on about. I do. Liv, we'll meet you up and I will just come over and rub your head and you'll have no idea it's me. Yeah, see, that's the point. You guys have, like, totally got the tactical advantage over me on that. But you all know what I look like, but I haven't got a fucking clue what any of you... You know what? Actually, no, Jay, haven't you sent us a picture of you? I'm pretty sure you showed us a picture of yourself. Classic pin to move on to that bald head. Now I'm worried. Right, so we've only got four on the gold. Okay, I need to rectify this. Yeah, I'm pretty sure you did, Jay. I might be wrong, but I feel like you did.
Malista.
Leje. Ne.
Whole plan is in tatters now. Well, dude, no, as long as you walk up from behind, like you can get anybody that way. Oh yes, chat. Hydra coming in. If I walk up behind, then I'm kegging, or is that supposed to be kegging? Is that like a Manchester way of saying kicking or kegging? What the hell's kegging? Yo, Technical, thank you for the hydro, mate. Appreciate it. Cheers, cheers, cheers. That was very much the end of my drink. God damn it. Oh, look at him. Look at the beauty.
The Mythological Park.
That was called bagging in my school. It's a local term for pulling an unsuspecting victim's pants. Yeah, that's called kegging. Yeah. Got a top of that drink, good sir. I know, Technical, I know. But... I like playing the game and chatting to you fine people.
Prosiche. Prostagma.
Prostagma.
Gritomos.
Oh, I mean, okay, we're gonna need to get some more Doobie Firkins. No, Lib, I will not be pegging you. I didn't say pegging. Keg. He's not called Daddy Ewer for nothing. That's true. It's true. Got a reputation to uphold. I don't know what I want to do here. I get in these games that you have items like archers that are better against this particular thing or that particular thing. But to have cavalry that's only good against other cavalry. Cavalry that's good against, you know what I mean? It's like, what? Just, Jesus. Counter archers. Archers only good against other archers. Just look at me, right? I just want stuff to do. I just want to kill stuff.
Prostagma.
Right, you come with me. Fortress time. Nothing wrong with a little bit of pegging between pals. Sounds like you were saying pegging. Keg. Like what you get beer out of. Heroes. Fuck yeah. Let's go.
Prostagma, vulome.
We'll get them praying as well. Right, so we've literally just got to destroy that, and then we're golden, chat. Then we're golden. Oh yeah, I love this bronze. Target a location to turn the skin of your turn the skin of yours and your allied soldiers and ships to bronze. Epic movement that is. Ooh, what's this? No idea. Let's buy it. Protect the Hydra. Let the Hydra kill people. Oh. No, we need to let Hydra do it, so that Hydra can get more heads. Right, Hydra, you kill this person here. Oh, fuck. What have I done? I thought the Hydra got more heads if it killed people. Oh, there it is. It's just got two heads. It's got two heads for that chat. Bail back up there, please. Jay, day off work tomorrow and kids are in school. I can't wait. Nice, dude. So, wait, what are you planning to do tomorrow?
Proszę.
Or have you already said? Have you already said that I've completely ignored you?
Vritomos.
Ooh, a siege weapon.
A hero has fallen.
No.
Brad Libby, I have a mac and cheese to show you in Discord. That's a mac and cheese? It looks like a fruit crumble. There's like a toffee sauce on it. Is that mac and cheese? That looks like a crumble. I think you're shitting with me. I think you're messing with me, mate. Get up and get ready for school as per, and then clean up and PlayStation all day and return. Voice. Breadcrumbs on top, Lib. It's a revelation. You want to know what also works really, really well, Brad, on top of any form of pasta dish that's a bake? If you can find yourself a little tub of crispy onions, sprinkle. Yes. And obviously, if you can get bacon bits as well, sprinkle. Nom. It does look like a crumble with like a toffee sauce on top. I don't just make this shit up. I say what I see. See what you see. Praxis lovely. I like the buffalo sauce they do. I've had fried tart sauce. It's a bit... Like, I can manage it, but it's not one that I particularly enjoy. Like, I did... Where was it that did, like, the... I think one... At some point, Pizza Hut or Domino's did, you know, you could get, like, so many different hot wings. And they did different sauces, and I think the top one was Frank's. Like, it was okay, but I just... Yeah, I just didn't particularly... I massively enjoy it, really.
Hey.
Πρόσεχε. Μάλιστα.
Now, I love... I've never been to Nando's, but I love the old lemon and herb rub. It's not a hot one, like, particularly. It's just a nice one. The marinades and stuff for Nando's are shit, but the rubs are real good. Real, real good. Although they've definitely changed the recipe over the past 5 years, because even the lemon and herb ones are a bit pants now. Peri Peri beans are a winner. He get attacked by the castle. Gotta stop calling them castle, they're fortresses. Fortress chat. Will I get attacked by the fortress? Just don't know. Let's have a look. Yep. Pegasus! Fly, my pretty! Fly!
Lege.
Oh, you know what to do.
This volley.
Oh, they're fucking off that way. Okay. Yo, Bobby! Welcome in, mate. How the devil are you doing? Welcome. Hope you're having a fantastic day today, mate. Welcome in. Oh my god. How many heads can it get? Can I heal? Do I have anything that can heal? Who you were attacking? Stop it.
Prostagma.
Stop it. Bail.
Prostagma.
I want you guys to go and kill those horses.
Hetimos.
Jobs are good. I guess you stay over here. But Bobby, welcome in, mate. Welcome in. I hope you're having a fantastic one.
Hello!
Lege, is volley.
You dare attack me? You'll pay for your insolence.
Sweet. Well, that was easy chat, and I feel like I definitely went overboard with the army. Couple of cats, job done.
I thought I'd end my days as a pig on this miserable island.
I owe you for rescuing me, but I must return home. Thank you, Arcantos.
You owe us nothing, friend.
The fuck did he just call us?
We can spare a ship for you and your men to sail home in.
You sure did he just call me a cat? Cheeky bastard. Are you planning to add the Pokemon commands back, Lib? If I remember. So, you are entering the Norse portion of the campaign. Would you like to view a short Norse tutorial? Now, we didn't do that for the... What was it for the Egyptians? And I didn't know what to do. So we're going to do the short Norse tutorial, chat. But yeah, Jay, if I get a chance tomorrow, I've got to take the little lad to a hospital appointment.
There are three things nine to in the morning. Remember when playing the Norse.
And I genuinely don't know
Instead
how long we're going to be up there.
Building granaries or storehouses, the Norse bring nice their one, resources cheers. To mobile drop sites known as ox carts. Oxcarts can be trained out of the town center and ordered to move almost anywhere on the map. Another difference for the Norse is how they gain favor. Instead of praying to their gods, the Norse gain favor through battle. They simply fight to please their gods. Whenever a Norse soldier is fighting anything in the game, your favor will increase. The final difference is that all Norse buildings are constructed or repaired by infantry units. Norse gatherers can only build farms and collect resources. Any Norse infantry unit can build and repair buildings.
That was definitely the Night's Watch call there. I don't know if anyone heard that.
White Walkers are coming!
Yo, I'm the Zobie. Welcome in, mate. Welcome in. Nice choice of game. I appreciate it, mate. I appreciate it. How are you doing today? But yeah, Jay, if I get a chance, mate, I will, I'll get it sorted, mate. But I've got to go to the hospital with him in the morning, and then I'm looking after him all day. So if I get a chance on the evening beforehand, I will do so. I will do so. Yeah, I'm having a really good day, thanks, Zobie. I really, really am. Right, so we're now in the north. North campaign. Not the north, Norse. It's in the north. Goddamn. Say what you see, Lib. Say what you see. So, we can only fix stuff and build stuff with our infantry.
At least Gagarensis has made his path clear.
This is the pass we seek.
We only get favor by fighting.
I hope it is warmer in Midgard.
That really mixes it up, doesn't it?
The north is full of tangled things, and text, and aching eyes. And dead is all the innocence of anger and surprise.
Does that mean we're dead?
The avalanche has scattered our men. Our first task is to reunite our forces.
Yo,
we will need all the help we can muster to get through this pass alive.
Suck.
Yeah?
This pass is full of wolves.
Ég vil.
We must be careful. They mostly Tilbúr. Come out at night.
Ég vil. Hver þar? Satt. Tilbúin. Ég vil.
Skipan? Já.
Right, so we've got dwarfs, which can build farms.
What?
Tilbúin. Satt.
Skipan? Tilbúin.
Tilbúin?
Skipan?
Samþykkt.
Hver þar? Samþykkt. Hver þar? Satt.
Já. Ég vil skipan. Samþykkt.
Hver það? Já, já.
Get it.
Skipan.
Tilbúin.
Right, so you can build town... Oh, shit, the town center's all the way up there. Penis. Okay, so we
Tilbúin.
Need to
já.
Collect
Hver þar? Já.
Resources.
Hver þar? Something.
Tilbúin.
I mean, guys, come on. I told you to come down here.
Ég vil.
Okay, I feel like I've already fucked this up.
Skipan.
Hver þar? Timbursveit.
Skipan. Samþykkt.
Tilbúin. Timbursveit. Skipan. Timbursveit.
Já.
Yeah, definitely fucked this up. I'm tempted to restart, actually. Yeah. Proper fucked it up, chat.
Yo.
The avalanche has scattered our men.
Something.
Our first task is to reunite our forces.
Yeah,
we will need all the help we can muster to get through this pass alive.
Sat.
Tilbúin.
This pass is full of wolves. We must be careful.
Something. They mostly
now, where was that town center? There it is.
Skipan.
Skipan.
Hver þar? Ég vil.
Boom. Town center.
Lovely job.
Hver þar?
Ég vil.
Tilbúin. Ég vil skipan. Timbursveit.
Tilbúin. Timbursveit.
Okay.
Skipan.
Kill the wolves. Kill the wolves.
Já.
So we'll get more favor because we're killing the wolves.
Skip
anything that we attack,
þar.
At any point that we're fighting, we get favor.
Til
this is going to be so weird.
Já.
Hver þar?
Skipar, já.
Hver samþykkt?
So to escape the pass, defeat Gargrinth's forces by destroying the three temples. So there's up one there.
Temples like this one are the source of the beasts in this pass. We must destroy them all.
Right, so we get dwarfs that are good at collecting resources and building farms. We can change the dwarfs. And they're good at mining gold, but weak at gathering food and wood. Oh my god. Oh wait, no, sorry. So that's the... There's a gatherer, there's a dwarf, and then there's a heavy ulfsark. Shit, this game is so good.
Skip hann.
Satt. Fyrir þar. Samþykkt. Skip hann.
Ég vil.
Tilbúin. Já, tilbúin.
Need more wood for a farm.
Timbersveit.
Tilbúin.
Skip hann. Já, já.
Ég vil.
Just feels weird.
Skip. Tilbúin. Hver þar?
Timbersveit.
Já.
Ég vil.
Hver þar?
Like super weird. so Zobi, you go with Boulder. No worries. No worries about that.
Tilbúin.
What mythology is Boulder from? I don't know that one. Is that Norse? Tilbúin. I know there's a game. But Brad, bed for me anyways, Libra Gang. Hopefully be around for Pokemon Day tomorrow. Yo, Brad, no worries, mate. Catch you later. Have an absolutely fantastic one tomorrow. And yeah, I'll speak to you later. Thanks for hanging out. I really appreciate it, buddy. And Bobby, you'd go for Typhon. Who and what is like... I'm going to have to check all these up. Typhon. Sounds Greek. Was a monstrous serpentine giant and one of the deadliest creatures in Greek mythology. Nice.
Skipan.
So, oh my god, this is just going to be so weird. So weird, this game.
Yo. Tilbu something.
Yo. Yo.
Hver það?
Satt.
Ég vil.
Okay, so... Okay, we can build trolls.
Something.
Okay,
Skipan? Ég vil.
Right. Sorry, this is really just, like, confusing the crap out of me, chat.
Hver þar? Satt.
I genuinely wasn't expecting it to be that different.
Skipan.
Like, can these guys gather resources as well?
Skipan.
Like, I don't know how many people are down here.
Tilbúin.
Thinking. Just group all of our armies together.
Tilbúin.
So you guys have mined all
Hver
that wood. So.
Timbersveit.
Já. Tilbúin. Já,
tilbúin. I'm going to get him to build another farm.
Já.
Skip hann. Já, hver þar? Timbersveit.
There we go. Okay. Okay. When you strategize, you've got no time to worry. Yeah, strategizing at the moment is the least of my worries. I'm focused on just, you know, having a clue what's going on. Right, okay, so we're getting loads of favour now by killing people. That's good.
Yo.
Right, I think we'll go in for the...
Atraus.
For some glory here and try and take this one out. So what's these healing spring? Target location and not where you want to produce a spring that will heal all nearby units. Awesome. Select a location to create a new gold mine that has more gold used in later ages. Anyone can mine it, but dwarfs mine it faster. So wait, we can use that to make a mine. Nice! And if we leave it, there'll be more gold.
Etymos.
Interesting chat. So many crazy features for this
something.
This sieve. I love it.
Something.
I love it.
What manner of beasts are these?
Ein Herjar.
Til
the souls of the greatest warriors. We are doomed.
Til orrustuslag. Ja. Ja.
Like, seriously, the more I play this, the more I'm like, this game needs a remaster.
Atraus. Atraus.
So what is that? That was a hood for. Shit, I probably shouldn't be going so gung-ho into that, should I?
Fair is that.
I'll take that out. Skadoosio, okay. I almost feel like, chat, this might be... I really like how this is so different. So we've done one of the three temples. Nice. So for anybody that's played Age of Myth before...
Skipan.
Where's my hero?
Skipan. Yo.
What's your favourite civilization and why? Yo, sir! How the hell are you doing, mate? Welcome, 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 welcome! Hopefully you're having an absolutely fantastic day today. I'm going to give you a little shout out there. Tis I! I'm pressing all sorts of wrong buttons here, mate. I'm pressing all sorts of wrong buttons. What are you playing? Ooh, Elden Ring, mate. How's it going for you? How is it going? Yo, Hannah! Oi, oi! Here's my fellow Alien vs. Predator favourite film ever person. How you doing, Hannah? Welcome, 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 welcome. It's going really good, mate. It's going really good. I'm learning a lot we're just like playing as the Norse, and it is so confusing. Ooh, Rainbow Lid. Yo, Nuke!
Something.
How are you guys doing? Are you absolutely loving the hell out of Elden Ring? Because I am. I think it's possibly my favourite. Well, no. I'm just gonna commit to it now, chat. It's my favourite of all the FromSoft games. Absolute favourite. It's just phenomenal. Phenomenal. I won't ask for too many details off you for, you know, fear of spoilers. But Elden Ring is grand. Spent the whole stream on the last boss and didn't quite crack it, but the next stream I reckon I've got it in the bag. Nice! One of my mods, Jay, has actually just platinumed it today.
Yo.
Bobby has spent 13 days, 22 hours. Oh my god, dude, that's a long, long time. Long, long time. But anybody that's just coming on the raid, welcome in. Hello, my name is Liv. I am a variety streamer, and like we just said, we play a lot of things on the channel, whether it being the FromSoft games, we're just finishing off with Elden Ring at the moment, or... The Age of Empires series, Age of Mythology, Command and Conquer, some RTSs that we enjoy, Pokemon that we do on a Monday night, or also like things like Call of Duty Warzone. Very much looking forward to Warzone 2. Can't wait for that. Play Metal Gear, Resident Evil, Doom, Duke Nukem, Crash Bandicoot, Spyro. Everything and anything. Like, I love games. I just love gaming, and we just play some games and have some fun, chat, and eat lots of spicy things on channel, which is just horrible. Serb, I literally managed to do it about 2 hours ago. You'll smash it. But so if you think it's Tower of Bloodborne for your favourite at the moment, I'm indecisive. Bloodborne's a good game. It's a really good game, but for me, the Dark Souls and Elden Ring style suit me better. For me, it's a toss-up between DS3 and Elden Ring.
Já, ég vil. Ég vil.
Já.
Tilbúin.
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 Timbersveit.
Já, ég vil.
Tilbúin. Samþykkt. Samþykkt.
Ok.
Já.
So bring you back there.
Skipan.
Tilbúin.
Tilbúin. Aha, okay, so that mine that we just made has only got 1,000 gold. This mine over here has got 6,000.
Hver það? Grjótsveit. Skipan. Ég vil.
Oh, I need to sneeze. Sorry, chat. Excuse me. Yeah, so this one said that the longer we leave it before mining it, the more we'll get from the mine. So we'll hold fire on that one for now. Sorry, chat. Funny nose. Okay, there we go. We'll create a shitload of them.
Escape pun.
I mean, come on. What do we need? We just need gold. Well, it's a good job of mining gold because we need gold. So yeah, this civilization's a bit weird because our normal villagers can only farm and gather. Our infantry units are what make buildings. And they're the only ones that can repair buildings. In order to get favor, which is like the faith thingy, in order to do like myth units and heroes and stuff, we get that by killing people. It's a really weird civilization, but I quite like the quirkiness of it. It's very different. But also, for anybody that does like watching Elden Ring, we will be streaming that on Tuesday morning from 9 a.m. For a whole stream. For the whole day, sorry. So from 9 a.m. till 5 p.m. BST UK time. Yo, Lenny! How are you doing? Welcome in, welcome in, welcome in. How the devil are you doing, Lenny? How's your weekend going? What's that all the way up there?
In which?
What are you doing up there? How did they get up there?
UEA.
Sir, I'd love to catch your Tuesday stream, but alas, I have a Monday to Friday job now. No! Sir, what are you doing getting a proper job? Damn it! I literally only stream Elden Ring Tuesdays to Fridays.
Ski pump.
Maybe one of the days I should do a cheeky weekend stream of it.
Tilbuin?
We'll see. I'll see what I can do. I'll see what I can convince the missus. Whether she'll let me see if she'll let me play some games on the weekend. I'm very good, Lenny. I'm very good. I've been enjoying the weekend. It's been fairly relaxed, yet at the same time fairly manic. But yeah, it's been good. It's been really, really good. Really good.
Sat.
Yo, noob! Thank you for the 500 biddies. Holy shit. Atom away. 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 In the jungle. The mighty jungle. Oh, that's supposed to be... Is that your version of a Wimbaway? Atom away, 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 atom away. In the jungle, the mighty jungle, the village against tonight. Love it, New. Had no idea what you're doing. Maybe I should read things out before I read them out properly. Thank you so much for the 500 billion. That is absolutely insane of you. Absolutely insane of you. Oh, we're fucked right now. Ding, 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 ding. Ding, 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 ding. Oh, not a frost giant. No! I got a troll. I see your frost giant and I raise you a troll. So as soon as I'm making bank off of Twitch, I'll kick that 95 nonsense and catch you all day with my 95 nonsense. Did they just like skadoosh my... Oh my god. They skadooshed me, chat. They skadooshed me.
Yo, yo.
Ah, we can't even fix the building. Shit. Yo, Godfather Al, how are you doing, mate? Welcome, 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 welcome. Did this game come before or after Empire Earth? Absolutely no idea. Absolutely no idea. Empire Earth, is that an official Empire game or is that something completely different?
Sat.
Skipan. Well, we need to rebuild our temple, chat.
Something.
Fucked our temple over. Where am I playing this game from? The UK, if that's what you meant. Or a PC. I'm not quite sure which direction you want that question to come from. But how are you doing? Welcome, 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 welcome.
Yo. Yo.
Right, now you guys, you all get back to work, okay? You hear me? Get your asses back to work. Oh, Steam. Yeah, I'm using the Steam launcher for it.
Betimos. Vulame.
Vulame.
Malista.
Right. Is that troll with shit?
Yo. Yo.
Are we good? Are we good? Right, we need
Take
to...
win.
Oh, yo.
Sorry, I'm so confused by this game at the moment.
Yo.
Zobie, Empire Earth 3 was after Age of Mythology, though. Wait, so, sorry. What is Empire Earth? I've heard of it, but I've never looked into it. Oh, it's published by Sierra. So that's the same people that do like the Caesar 3 series, isn't it? Ah, it does look very Age of Empires-y, but... Okay, yeah, no, I've never played that. Oh my god, another RTS game that I need to add to the list. Holy shit. Yeah, it's like Caveman with Rebels. I'm sure someone was telling me about this, that you can actually like have fight horses against tanks something. And the horses can win. Zobie, OGs have the CD. I don't have the CD for this. I never played this as a kid because I thought it was a knockoff Age game. I have the CDs for all the original Age games, so. So when you say part of the Empire series, when I say Empire series, I mean Age of Empires. If it's made by Sierra, that's not who makes Age of Empires. I don't think, anyway. Sierra are the people that made Caesar 3.
Something.
Yo.
Well, not just Caesar 3. Like Caesar 3, Pharaoh, I believe.
Yo.
Skipan.
Wait, what were you gathering? Food? Have I taken you off your farm? I think I have. Oh, shit.
Fyrir það.
Yo. Atraus.
We're getting fucked, chat. We're getting absolutely fucked right now. Oh, we need houses. Can we build houses?
Tilbúin grjótsveit.
Okay. Tilbúin. What else?
Fyrir það.
Get out of here. Come on, get out of here. You get back over there.
Fyrir það.
Right, we need to build houses.
Já, ég vil. Something. Satt. Something. Já. Já. Satt.
Yeah, I shall very much have to add Empire Earth to the list. If I'll ever get a chance to play it, is a whole different kettle of fish. So worship Skadi, goddess of winter and hunting. Her improvements help your throwing axeman. Worship Bragi, god of poetry and skulls. His improvements help your wolf sarks. We want frost giants. Let's go for frost giants.
Fair and Yo.
We build watchtowers.
Yo.
Leje.
Tilbúin.
What? We need more gold. Oh my god. Okay, come on. I think. Oh no. We want dwarfs. Dwarfs mine gold. Holy moly! This game, honestly.
Tilbúin. Sat. Yo.
Are you stuck? Oh, I killed the wrong thing. Fuck.
Skip something. Skip him.
Right. I'm just going to go for it, chat. I'm just going to go for it. This is probably a mistake, sending them all off, but fuck it. We're going for it. As there's a little link in chat, if anybody does want to join the Discord, please feel free. There is a link right there for you. It's, yeah, if you guys want to...
Tilbúin.
Get to know everybody a little bit better and do so outside of stream, find out what's going on. You can also have a bit of a say on what we stream on the channel as well. Yeah, it's all there. Go for it.
Tilbúin. Til orustuslag.
Right, chat. So, oh, bloody typical. soon, literally the second I sent all my blokes away.
Skipan. Yo.
Oh wow, those things are really tough, aren't they? Are we making any dents into that? Are they attacking? Oh.
Yo. Atraus.
With ya. I'll see what the hell's going on there.
Skip.
Right, break the temple quickly. Oh, actually, do we want to kill these while they're frozen? Nice. I feel that's a bit silly, actually, that we can freeze the frost giants.
Atraus. Skip.
Like, I'll take it. I'll take it.
Yo. Atraus. Til orustu slag. Yo.
Okay. So we're going to do that. Then we'll take out the fort, and then we'll take out the temple up here. But while I'm down here, I need to go to the chat. Oh shit! Back to work, everybody.
Tilbu. Atraus.
Yo, Pittsburgh, welcome. Great as you are. And what is Age of Mythology? There's only one age, the Age of Raiding and Murder. How you doing, Pittsburgh? Though, welcome. Godfather, yeah, we're the Norse, which is, it's the weirdest race to play, so I've only just started playing as them, so I've got no idea really what's going on. So your villagers can only do farming and gather certain resources. You can't build anything. Your attack units can build buildings and repair buildings, and you get your favor, which is what you use to build your myth items. Attacking things.
Skipan.
So it's really, really strange. Really strange.
Tilbúin. Ég vil.
Norse, aka Vikings, aka Raiders. So you're playing best boy. Yeah.
Yo. Yo.
We're doing what we can. We're pillaging as best as possible. I really like the uniqueness of this race. Like, the Egyptians didn't massively vary from the Greeks, other than that the Greeks needed to pray at the temples to get favor.
Yo.
The Egyptians, you needed to build statues to gain favor.
Yo.
But unless I really missed something,
yo,
that was the only proper difference that I could tell.
Yo.
Whereas the Norse is like, it's completely different. It's great. So as far as I'm aware so far, Pittsburgh, I've only played as Greeks, Egyptians, and Norse.
Til orustu slag.
So yeah, I genuinely can't speak to anything else. But yeah, I love this game so far, but it so needs a remaster. It would look absolutely phenomenal if it had any sort of, like, the sort of treatment that the other games have had. Nice, Age of Mythology Definitive Edition sounds pretty nice.
A hero has fallen.
Absolutely kicked. We get this gate now. We can prep a new army.
A hero has fallen. A hero has fallen.
Oof. Okay, they're coming. They're coming for us. We're fucked.
Tilbúin. Já.
Dunk. Okay, what else can we do? I wonder if there's like a civilization chart. Ah! Okay, so you've got Zeus, Poseidon, Hades. So you've got three Greek civs. You've got Isis, Ra, and Set. You got Odin, Thor, and Loki. And then you got Kronos, Uranos, and Gaia. I always thought Kronos was was Greek as well. What is Kronos then? Interesting. And then, yeah, you've got Fuzi, Nuwa, and Shenong, which I'm assuming is like ancient Asian mythology. Which, actually, that'll probably be the... is it Tales of the Dragon DLC?
Atraus.
I've not played in a long time, but I think Norse had best fight as well. Greek was more defensive and long range. I don't know about the Egypt peeps. Yeah, I quite like this Norse malarkey. It feels fun. It feels fun. Okay, so we'll just keep building that army up. Kronos is Greek. I know that from Immortal Phoenix or something Rising. Okay. Yeah, I thought it was as well. So I'm assuming that maybe when they release the... I'm going to make an assumption here that the main game is the Greeks, the Egyptians, and the Norse. And then when they release the DLC, I'm assuming they added another section of... Maybe it's one more for each civ, so maybe that's a Greek, Egyptian, and another Norse one. I didn't think Gaia was Norse, though. And then three new for the Asian ones. So Zobi, the first expansion was the Fourth Age. Pittsburgh, those... No, whatever you said was, I believe, Chinese. I know those guys are assholes with long range. Okay, I'll keep that in mind. I will keep that one in mind. Then second with Chinese. Roman and Greek have a lot of overlap. There's not Romans in this one, I don't think. There's just Greek and Egyptian. Zobi, what tips you need? I'm good for now, mate. We'll just try and work it out as we go. I say, we're only playing on easy, so we shouldn't really be needing any tips. I will very most likely be going over and above what I need. Oh, but yeah, Zobi, that's just a standard rule of thumb for age games. Yo, Simo, how you doing? Dana says, sir, my lifestyle is legitimized. Nice. Thor Hammer is good for making the heads pop. That is not... I was about to say that is not true. That is not wrong. That is very true.
So
we've got a pretty decent little army going on there. We'll make another Frost Giant of Thirum. Doing good, thanks. Just chilling, playing some Gran Turismo. Nice. What Gran Turismo are you playing? Is it one of the new ones, or are you rocking an old one? I think that might be suitable to get us through there. I think we'll be fine with that, but... We'll just let ourselves finish. We were in no rush. Gran Turismo 7. Nice. I bet that looks beautiful. I've not played Gran Turismo properly since GT2. And I loved it back then. It was such a... Oh, shit. Such a good little game. Spent the majority of my time trying to get the licenses up. Guys, attack. I mean, come on.
Skip. Sat.
Yeah, we have. We've just gone for the Hersum heroes, which are good against myth units, and then we've got the tanky boys up there.
Skip. Tilbu. Yao.
I think we'll easily go over it. But Simo, GT2 was your childhood. It's such a good game. I've still got GT2. It's one of those games that I'm always like, That'd be a cool one to just do a bit of a nostalgia playthrough on. We're just waiting on three more of them, and then we'll send this little army in to go and kick some ass, I think, chap. Do we have nobody getting wood? Oh my god. Okay. Okay, we're good, we're good. Last time I played anything like it, I played Age of Empire, the old one, and choose Germania all the time. I got wood. Joke. I'm a massive fan of Age of Empires 2. We have played a lot of it on the channel, and I mean a lot of it. But Age of Empires 1 is just so good. It's so good.
Yo.
Age of Empires 2 is the better game. It is by far the better game. But Age of Empires 1 just hits. It's got a much, much bigger place in my heart. Okay, so that's our army, chat. Let's go and kick some ass.
Something.
I said we should easily wipe the floor with them here, chat.
Yo.
Well, we've got four frost giants and just a shitload of. I don't even know what these guys were. What were they called? Blade hands. I can't remember, did we get that wall down or not? I'm not sure. And if we just stay on top of them as well, they should come back as heroes, I believe.
Till orders to slack.
There they are. There they are.
Fair enough. Yeah.
How do I set the stances? It's just that one, isn't it?
A hero has fallen.
They're in aggressive stance, but they're just not doing fucking anything. Till orders to slack. Right, okay, let's take that out, chat. Attack!
Atraus.
You know, I don't know why I'm attacking this building, because, absolutely nothing for us, chat. Absolutely nothing.
Yeah.
Let's get the town centre done. They are screwed down, and then we'll just, you know, clear up some of the units afterwards as well.
Atraus.
I don't know if you like LeBlanc, but have you played or seen Mountain Blade Warbanner? The older version of it, some strategy leveling, getting people's morale up as well. Never heard of that one.
Something. Yo.
I love RTSs, but for me, it's Age of Empires, Civilization, Command and Conquer, Caesar, Settlers, Stronghold. I'm just trying to think what other RTSs I play. I just don't have enough time for them. So for me ever to get into a new one, it's like I've had Total War Shogun 2 for about a year and a half now. I've still not loaded it up to play. Just because I know I'm going to need to invest a lot of time into it, and I just haven't had the time.
Yo.
I'm sure I'd probably like it. It's just, it's just getting the time to play these games. Yeah, I love Red Alert. To be fair, I'm a huge, CNC is probably the one that's my favourite. I bloody love that series. It's just phenomenal. Absolutely phenomenal series. But yeah, Red Alert is just great. I think the Red Alert series is my favourite of all the CNCs.
We'll have to find another way through.
We are being watched.
Where?
Wait here.
Oh, shit. Okay. Well, let's just load up the next scenario. See what we're working with here, chat. But yeah, I've done CNC remastered on stream, and I'm halfway through CNC Red Alert Remastered as well.
What do you think?
I do need to get back onto
We're
that.
We're running out of time.
And Nuke,
what choice do
who's
we
in
have?
Chat. Nuke is an what do you absolute think manic CNC
What are you little men doing?
We play lots of other stuff as well. Lots of other stuff. But he's playing
help.
Through generals.
We need your help.
Phenomenal.
Think I'm out of
definitely
the shadows
out,
and
check
speak
him out if you
with
like,
us.
If you like Command and Conquer, he streams
our
absolutely epic.
Our forge has been invaded by giants. We need your army to drive them out.
Yeah, Nuke, I'm with you on that.
We don't have time.
Red Alert 2 is definitely the better game. But
can you reach Midgard from your
just
forge?
Just everything about
of
Red Alert
course.
For me.
Our forge is deep under the mountains, and
that
our
is Command and Conquer. Even though I played just Command and Conquer originally, Red Alert for me
excellent. Come, the
is my Command
this
and
way.
Conquer. You know what I mean, chat? That might sound weird, but that's just the one that if someone says Command and Conquer, yeah. That's what I think of. But Pittsburgh Mountain Blade is a game where you control and move your character across the map, make alliances, and equip yourself. And combat-wise, you get to put in random generated map and have to go fight alongside your man, have to command them and everything. Nice, sounds cool. Percenta, played Tiberian Sun, but found it mediocre. Yeah, Tiberian Sun and Firestorm, which is the DLC for it, or the expansion, I should say. It was okay. It was okay, Tiberian Sun. But Red Alert,
we can build
our
base in this area.
As a series, they hit the nail on the head with it. They really, really did.
Yo.
Prostagma.
Skipa.
Yeah, Nuke, it's a problem, isn't it? Like, sorry, chat, I've got really itchy armpit. RTS is one of the best genres out there. But it just takes up so much time. And I just genuinely, unless I decided to change my mind and become a full-blown RTS streamer, I'd just never get anything done, chat. Why are these guys building this? I thought it was those guys that needed to build. You didn't like the mech tech of Tiberian Sun, the tech trees felt too advanced. I like the fact that there's different series in the Command & Conquer franchise. So you can play like different... You very much get a different experience depending on which one you play.
In which you
I'm very confused right now. Doesn't take much. Doesn't take much. We need wood. Wood it is. Wood it is.
Tilbuin, something.
In which.
But like, I really, really liked like Tiberian Wars, I thought was really, really good. And I actually like Command & Conquer 4 as well. A lot of people didn't like it, but I really liked it. Pittsburgh, also, those dwarves never know dwarves were part of the Norse. But then again, those love beards and alcohol so much different. Yeah. Luke, strategize has only been going for 2 years and you're past the halfway point. Or is it 3 years? God knows, Nick. I've been watching for about a year, I think. If not, a bit longer. Maybe longer. I'd need to double check my watch time on you. Yeah, I've got from years ago one of the Dawn of War games on PC.
In which.
But never really had a chance to put many hours into it. But yeah, I've heard very good things about the Warhammer 40k. Because aren't they more Total War?
Sort of
games.
Yo.
Yeah? Something.
Yeah, I've definitely got. I don't know which Dawn of War it is. I don't know if there's more than one. And that's the one I've got. Right, so what's the objective here, chat? Kill the giants and trolls near the Dwarven Forge to recapture it. Okay. Oh shit! We need to build houses.
Tilbuin. You be out. Something, yow, yow, something, yow, yow.
In which.
But yeah, like I say, just so much shit to do and just not enough time. Is that war games are base Warhammer, not 40k? Oh, okay, I did not know that, Necro. How you doing? Welcome. I did not know that. I thought, yeah, okay, cool. Duplicate the fish then. Duplicate the fish. I'm with you now.
Tilbuin.
Tilbuin. Oh my god, we just need lots of wood.
Skipan?
Skipan?
We need to build an ox cart. Oh, this game's so tricky to keep up with.
Fyrir það.
Tilbúin?
Confusing me. Okay, right. but yeah. Hello!
Skipan? Tilbúin?
Okay, so that's doing that. Happy days. Okay, so we can just... Oh my god. This game's confusing me so much. So much. And oh, we need gold as well, so okay, we'll chuck some on there. Whew. I've never known Age of Empires style game to confuse me so much. We'll get there eventually though, chat. We'll get there eventually. So we've got three on food.
Yo, sat.
Já, samþykkt.
More on food, don't we?
Skipan.
More food.
Ég vil.
You know, I'll just build a shitload. That'll do it. That'll do it. Okay, right. So what time are we at? Okay, 11:15. We're good. We're
tilbúin,
good
já.
So what are our things? We've got a forest fire. Target a forest to burn it to the ground, damaging nearby units and buildings. Dwarven mine select location to create a new gold mine. Ooh, we're sitting on a gold mine.
Samþykkt.
So, okay, that should get stronger as we go.
Skipan.
Okay, we'll do that as well to increase the miners.
Yeah, grjótsveit.
Oh, we're getting attacked. We're getting attacked.
Fyrir þar.
There we go.
Atrás.
Skipan. Satt.
Okay, right.
Hver þar?
You're a gatherer. What are you gathering?
Timber sveit. Hver þar? Já.
Okay, get back over there then.
Esto.
Já. Ég vil. Ég vil.
There's a tunnel. Where does the tunnel lead?
Satt.
Ooh, okay.
Já.
Okay, I see what's going on here. I see what's going on.
Tilbúin. Something. Tilbúin. Something. Tilbúin. Grjótsveit.
Skipan.
Etimos. Esto.
Alright, okay, I think we're kind of good there. We're kind of good. Okay, just need 250 food. Increase our... wood chopping abilities. Oh shit, no, it's 250, not 205. What the? Okay, we're actually doing alright. Fuck. Okay, why did I just do that? So what do we need to do? We need to build an armory.
Tilbúin. Grjótsveit.
Gerig.
Já.
Build an armory over here, please.
Something. Hver þar?
What's going on here?
Skipan.
There we go. Okay, that's that done. Lovely jubbly. Lovely jubbly.
Yo!
See, Jay, I just... There was...
Yo.
Something in the force just told me to look at chat. Fuck you, Jay. Disturbance in the force. That's what I'm looking for.
Sat.
There was a disturbance in the force and I was like, Jay's up to something. I need to investigate. You thought I was paying attention to the game, didn't you? And I was invested in the game right now. Little did you know, Jay. Little did you know that I was fucking on to you, mate.
Sat.
Trying to jump scare me. Psh. It's not my first rodeo.
Something. Something. Jeg vil.
Skipan. Skipan.
Okay, so what do we need? We need 800 food, 500 gold.
Tilbúin.
Oakley McDokley. So do we have a barracks? Yeah, that's a barracks. Well, I might just get into
the
thar.
Where was that attack from?
Yo.
What are you doing down there?
Yo.
I nearly gave yourself whiplash. You looked to chat that fast.
Yo.
Like I said, Matt, I felt something was off.
Yo.
I felt you were up to no good.
Skipan.
Ah, and another village. Why would they put another village right up there? That's really
Tilbúin. Yo.
Like, that's like super close.
Til orustu slag.
Oh shit, I'm supposed to be saving up food, aren't I? Bollocks.
Tilbúin?
Yow!
I want you guys to go over here.
Will. Your will.
Tilbúin? Something?
Choppity choppity that up, please.
Yow! Sat.
Yow!
Yeg vil. Yow.
We're just going to try and clear some area, work out what's going on.
Something.
Something. Something is going on.
Yeg vil. Já, satt. Hver þar? Ég vil. Atrás.
Oi, oi. Can you do anything?
Já.
Okay, I killed that, no problem. Nú, Atabarwin, 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 Atabarwin.
Ég vil.
I'm not sure what song that's supposed to be, Nú. Ég
vil. Satt. Ég vil.
Okay, okay.
Já.
Tilbúin.
Já. Right, I think.
Já.
Go for one there.
Something.
Come on there. Okay. We maybe need more food. Okay, let's just go for it. We'll just go crazy. We've still got a lot of population space left, so we can go with this. As I say, we're going very much over the top with what we're going to need here, chat. But there's
escape plan. Yow.
Pretty sure he just said escape plan.
Tilbúin.
Tilbúin. Tilbúin.
Escape plan.
Oh shit! No, what do we need for that?
Ég vil.
Hver þar? Something.
Já.
Shit. Fucker. Cheers, Nuke.
Ég vil.
Is Jay paying you or something? Nuke, every time one of those people says Atabarwin, or whatever they say, I put it into the line sleep snap. Atabarwin, Atabarwin. Okay, yeah. So that was the line sleep snap again. I thought you were going for something different this time, mate. See, the thing is, if I keep doing that, that's going to make me start thinking about it every time that it happens. If that happens, then we're going to have a problem.
Tilbúin.
Ah. Are you attacking?
Yo.
I think he's attacking my little lookout post chat. Yeah, fucking Jay. Okay, we're almost there, chat. Just need another 200, 130 food. And we can go up to age 3.
Yo!
Yo!
Something. Yo! Ég vil. Satt. Ég vil. Ég vil.
Yeah, bitch.
Satt.
Are we getting attacked again? Who by?
Ski pants.
Ski pants.
Sat.
Okay. You guys have got it in for me tonight. Don't know what I've done to deserve this. Absolutely nothing, chat. Absolutely nothing.
Tilbúin.
Come on. Give me the 200 food. Wood.
Yow.
Yow! Wahoo! Okay, so do we want Frost Giants or do we want Battle Boars? Ooh, you know what? We'll go for battle balls this time. Which means, actually, we probably need to build a temple. Can we do that already? We can. Why haven't I built a temple yet, chat? What a plonker.
Yo.
No.
Skipan.
Yo. Fair, you guys could actually just help with that.
Skipan. Tilbúin, ég vil. Skipan. Samþykkt. Já. Skipan, samþykkt. Hver þar, ég vil.
Alright, what have we got? What have we got? A Valkyrie myth unit, a warrior maid that can heal allied units. Ooh. You know what? I like the sound of having... Yeah, we'll do a boom. Yeah, we'll do that shit. Hell yeah. I don't want them as well. Ooh, no, we need to go killing some people.
Okay.
Actually, we'll wait for our Valkyrie, and then we'll do that. Right, where's the thing? Okay, so... Yeah, we can afford to do jack shit right now, so we're going to need to save some resources for a little bit. Okay. Valkyrie. I mean, let's get Valkyrie first.
Hver þar?
Need another little bit more gold. As if that's only still only 1,000. I thought that went up. I could have sworn that said like that. Oh, where's my Valkyrie?
Skipan. Yarvil.
I mean,
Yarvil.
Hell yeah. If only you were on a flying horse. Is that actually on a unicorn?
Yarvil. Yao. Yarvil.
No.
Right,
let's go. Let's go find somebody to kill. Get loads of faith up, and then we can build some boars. Right, chat. We're off.
Yo. Til orustuslag. Yo. Something. Jeg vil.
Like, see what I mean? Like, with all the cool wispy stuff that goes on in this game, like, how cool would it be if it just had some top-notch graphics to go with it? It'd just look phenoms. Phenomenal. Phenomenal. Right, let's kill the giant, and we'll smash the shit out of these things.
Yo.
Man, as if they went for Valkyrie. Fuck. Now, I wonder if a Valkyrie can heal another Valkyrie.
Skipper?
Skipan?
Grjótsveit.
Skipan? Samþykkt.
Já, til orustuslag.
Skipan?
Tilbú. Já, satt.
All right, leave me alone.
Satt. Já, samþykkt. Samþykkt.
Okay.
Skipan.
Were you guys all...
Yo.
Yo. Tilbúin. Yo.
Yo. You're a hero. What are you doing mining?
Yo.
Rock's Something. A hero as well.
Yo.
Right, have I been using my Skipan. Heroes? As... Oh, for fuck's sake.
Yervil.
Yo. Yo.
Right, so it appears, chat, I've been using my heroes...
Timbersweet.
To,
Já.
Yep.
Tilbú.
chop up some wood. That's what I've been using for.
Your will.
What a plonker. General, I'm going to get some shut eye. Enjoy the stream. We'll catch you tomorrow. Yeah, no worries, dude. No worries. You have a fantastic day tomorrow. Enjoy your day off. I hope Yakuza goes. To be fair, dude, you're probably finished. Log on to the stream and be like, oh yeah, I've platinumed it, haven't I?
Yo.
Wouldn't be surprised. But dude, again, congrats on the Elden Ring platinum, mate. But you're well chuffed on that. And I'll catch you again soon, mate. You take care, though. You take care, buddy.
Yo.
See you later, mate.
Yo.
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 Right, we just need to destroy that stuff up there, actually, so we're almost there.
Yo.
Right, so all of our weapons just set on fire, apparently.
Yo. Yo.
What was our objective? Kill the giant trolls near the Darwin Forge. Okay, well, we're up here.
Atraus. Yervil. Yervil. Yow.
Why are their dwarfs bigger than my dwarfs?
Yow. Yow. Atraus.
We're absolutely smashing it, chat. Smashing it.
Atraus.
Scaduccio, defend the forge until the giants retreat. Oh, we're defending it.
Something.
Is that the forge itself? Ooh.
Who
are you defending it from? Oh my god, there's a fucking lava monster in the middle. Jesus. Forge must survive for 11 and a half minutes. Oh my god, 11 and a half minutes? Holy shit. What the fuck is this? Crab trees?
Yo.
What the fuck? Crab trees? Have they been like hiding the whole time? What the hell is that? Crab trees, walking snowy pines.
Hver þar? Átrás.
Skip. Ég vil.
Tilbúin. Grjótsveit.
Research the secrets within our forge to use against the giants.
Thought I did it. I'm just waiting for them to happen.
Skipan, ég vil.
Ski pants.
Skipan? Timbersveit.
Right. Okay, so. Where are we going to get attacked from? I feel like. Not that I'm complaining we're not being attacked right now, but we're not.
Yo.
Have we not got, like, you know what?
Yeah?
Get them all on gold. Get them all on gold. We don't need wood for this. I want boars. I want battle boars.
Where is that?
Up your gold. Come on, let's go. Let's go, son. Oh, we need to kill
more
people to get the faith.
Are attacking.
Where from?
Yow, yow.
Yeah, they got this. They got this. Back in Avum. Let's go, let's go, let's go.
Skipper, help!
I wonder if we go in This could be a bad idea, actually, couldn't it?
Atraus.
Push in the enemy position. You just never know where they're going to come from.
Atraus. Atraus.
Oh my god, look at the battle boars! Oh yes. Oh yes. Might be where I regret attacking the enemy.
Tilbuin! Yow! Atraus! Yow!
Yervin!
Atraus! Yow! Yow!
A hero has fallen.
Samvikt!
Right, okay, come on. Come back now. Come by, come by, come by, come by.
Tilbuin! Yow!
Okay, we've got some more boars on the way. Right.
A hero has fallen.
Tilbuin. Yow.
I want to see how boar does. Come on, let me at him. Let me at him. Oh, sweet. Oh my god.
Tilbuin.
Now that is some freaking damage, chat. Where's my other one gone? Where the hell is he? I reckon we could take him now. Let's go. Let's go.
Skip yow.
We totally got this. We got this. Battle balls are killing it. Absolutely killing it. They're literally being kicked by the giants, and it's just going ding.
Yow.
Phenomenal. Phenomenal.
Yow. Yow. Yow.
Must I be holy?
Kill boy. Yow.
Kalos,
cutting through them like absolute melted butter, chat.
Kalos.
Yow, yow, yow. Atraus.
Come on, Adam. Come on. Come and get him.
Kalos. Stagma is volley. Processo.
Oh man. I love any form of like large armored animals. It's just armored elephants, war elephants from the Age of Empires series. They're just unstoppable. I'm guessing it's not necessarily intended that you can obliterate the enemy like this. You're supposed to be defending the position and just go absolutely ham on them. That was not a boar pun. I wish it had been. But that was an unintended boar pun. Ski pants.
We've done it! The forge is secured.
Oh shit. Still got 3 minutes 30 left to defend it, chat. Smashed it. Nice. Nice. Yeah, the more and more I play, the more I'm loving this Norse civ.
The forge is yours again. I think I've had enough of the giants.
Oh, you'll have plenty more giants in Midgard. Come, we'll show you the way.
You follow Rafiki. He showed a way.
Just most of you aren't Norsemen. Why are you going to Midgard?
An enemy of ours has come here. He is looking for an entrance into the underworld. We must stop him.
The underworld? Niflheim? Well, good luck. This is Midgard. We must return to our forge.
Do you think they will find the passage into Niflheim?
Who else are we going to follow? Come, let's get everything together quickly.
Right then, chat. Right.
First, the Fairhair clan.
Another cutscene. There's another cutscene.
Now these giants come down from the hills.
Keep quiet. Another giant is coming this way.
That's no giant.
What kept you?
It took Arkantos longer to get to the pass than we expected. Has Loki taken care of our opposition?
Yes. There is a god who watches over these people. But Loki found the source of his strength, a hammer, and destroyed it. He has no power without it.
Excellent. I may not have to kill you after all, Khemsit. Let's go.
There we go. Right, chat. We're going to go ahead and leave it there for the day, because I've got to be up early in the morning to take the little one to hospital. So let's have a little look, see who the devil we can send a Raider Raider to. Who is live right now? Right, so what we're going to go ahead and do is we're going to send a little raid over to Primal. Something a little bit different. He's currently doing some Resident Evil 8. But we're going to go over and share some love. So, chat, I will be back tomorrow night at 9 p.m. BST with some Pokemon Yellow for Pokemon Day. And then I'll be back on Tuesday morning at 9 a.m. for a full 8 hours of Elden Ring chat. But guys, thank you so much for coming and hanging out. I really, really appreciate it. If you could use the following message when we jump over to Primal stream, that'll be epic. But guys, enjoy the rest of your day. Thank you so much for hanging out. It's been great to meet some new people in chat as well. As always, much love to you. And yeah, if you're not already in the Discord and you want to keep up to date with what's going on in the channel, have your own say, have your own vote on the games that we play, and you know, just get to know everybody a bit better outside of the stream. There's a link there for the Discord. But guys, you take care, have an absolutely wonderful one, and I will hopefully see you again tomorrow. But if you're back for some more Age of Mythology, it will be next Sunday at 9 p.m. BST. But take care, everyone. See you later. Bye-bye.